फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस रिगार्डिंग स्टोरी केमिस्ट्री क्वेश्चंस एंड दिस टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन यू कैन फाइंड आउट इन CSIR नेट और गेट एग्जाम्स. सो हियर वी सेलेक्ट सम प्रॉब्लम रिलेटेड टू स्टीरियो केमिस्ट्री. द क्वेश्चन फर्स्ट इज दैट व्हाट इज द एग्जैक्ट प्रोडक्ट आफ्टर व्हाट इज द एग्जैक्ट प्रोडक्ट फ्रॉम दिस स्टार्टिंग मटेरियल एंड यू आर गोइंग टू कैरी आउट मार्कोनिक ऑफ एडिशन इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ SBr. ओके, so if you see here there probability of two product formation. One is this bromine will be fixed here in, okay, and there should be anti addition should be, but if you see here not anti addition takes place because of Markovnikov's rule prefers in addition, so your product should be in on base. Okay, so it is your first product, but there is a probability of one more product empty addition. Okay, some amount of percentage if you see, then empty will be also formed. Okay, so two products are formed. So if you see the enantiomer diester identical, these are not identical. Okay, so you should be neglect and you should be also neglect because there will be chances of enantiomer or diesteromer. So if you see the diester means enantiomer, so the definition is that if you see here that product should be non superimposable. Okay, non superimposable but should be mirror image. So if you see the it should be not mirror image, so there will be probability of enantiomer discorrect and diesteromer will be remaining because these are the mirror image, these are the superimposable but non mirror, means it can be superimposed, means if you put right and left hand along together, then it should be non superimposable. Okay, but so in this condition these are the superimposed, means if you impose now then then it should be superimposed. That's why your answer should be right one, diesteromer. Okay, so again the question is asking that the three compound is designing here, means should be given here, and question is asking which compound is optically active, optically active or not. Okay, sorry, optically active or inactive. Okay, optically inactive. So the question is if you see here active and or inactive, so you should be select which is optically inactive or inactive. So A and B are inactive. A and B, if you see there are four functional groups, means four different type of substituent is present, so that's why A are inactive, so it is active. Okay, in this if you see here two functional groups are same, two are the also same. Okay, so means it is the meso form. Okay, so if it is meso, okay, so it should be inactive. Okay, so it's inactive, and the fourth is one PS. There are different sign, including lone pair of electron, also includes on different moiety. Okay, so it is also what happened, it is also optically active. So A and C is active, A and C are optically active, and B is inactive. So the right answer this one, and others are wrong answers. Okay, so this is the simple problem, but can be asked in exams. Okay, the product will be, so you should be first what is the exact product of this molecule. So there are two probabilities of product, either this will be on this double bond, means these are the peroxide, so oxygen should be inserted between these. Okay, so if you see here there should be two probability, either it is on dash or it should be on base. Okay, so if you see these may be since it is super impossible but non-mirror image, so it should be what, diesteromer. So these are the incorrect answers. Okay, what is the product, means the question is asking what is the product after this starting material and treated with bromine and methanol. Okay, so if you see here very clearly, if you draw the mechanism, so what happened here, this is the bromine. Means bromine, first of all, it should be like that. Positive charge will be this electron density pull up its own side, and it will be released out. So if you see here, this should be like that, okay. And after that, this is bromonium complex should be formed here, okay. And after that, what happened here, a methoxide methanol is given here, so methanol should comes from lower side, okay. So it structure should be like that, mean it comes on, it should be on dash, and it should be on wedge, okay. So it is your correct answer. So if you choose the one, so it should be the right answer. Means A should be the right answer, and other will be the wrong answers, okay. So it is we solve the four problems, okay. First question is very means related to diastereomer and enantiomer, okay. First is optically active or not. Third one is means it is designing from reactions, okay, which is diastereomer product will be, means product will be diastereomer and enantiomer are identical. What is the product? It is directly question have been asked. This question is related to actually organic synthesis, but why this is asked in related to stereochemistry? Means stereochemistry means there should be stereo, means stereo is asking. That's why it is question is from stereochemistry it have been asked, okay. So these are the problems which I have described here, and maybe asking other, maybe asking again and again competitive exams. So please, if you like this video, please subscribe my channel. By we can upload others video regarding the competitive problems related to organic chemistry. Okay, so thank you, friends. And if you have any queries, please write down the your queries or comments in the comment box. We will solve your problem. Okay, so thank you, friends.